lots of strings, cream, holding heavy and earth. Cream cools the skin. Cream holds heaven and earth. Cream balancing. Cream test. Dragon high or low. High dragon might be here. The slow dragon may come all the way down. Change of the hands and use this momentum to go all the way down. On the side, either high or low. Dragon's tail stretch, taking a hold of that right foot, pressing the left thumb into bubble wall point. Other side. And pressing the bubble in well. Turn. Flying dragon, similar to warrior three, but in the Chinese folk tradition, back leg bends. Indicate the tail of the dragon. Not as easy for me to do, but for those of you who can do it, go for it. I will move the high mark. Those of you who wish to sit on that left heel are more than welcome. My high mark looks something like this. Below mark, where you're sitting on the heel weak, you cannot. One last crane position that I almost forgot. The crane extends its leg. With this one, you bring that right leg in, like so. Just like having a palm, but in this one, you take a hold of the foot and see about extending it to the sky. Straighten the leg as much as you can. Use heaven palms to balance. Turn on the leg and the side. Remember, the other option is just bending the knee. Back down. And we'll finish with the tree. Right foot in to the inner thigh or the calf. Hands tie halfway to the waist. Come to the branches. If you want a little more dynamic, wrap the left arm in front until you twist into the root. The root prayer position. Shoulders soften. Pelvis tucked. Aligning from the crown to the sky and the tailbone to the earth. Variation. Opening the side body. Back down to the center. Other side. Left foot comes to the calf of the inner thigh. Pressing that inner thigh for resistance. If you're going to do the root, the right hand comes in front, palms together, shoulders soften. Offering if you like. Always the option to take the side. Bend variation. Slowly come down. Closing in, the way you began to turn flat to center. From the seat, chair, holding the ball. Up, onto the balls of the feet. If that is working for you. Otherwise, keep the feet flat. Inhale, up. Closing with swimming dragon. Thank you.